I was hiking in California in an ancient grove of redwoods. I decided I'd like to spend the night. So I did. I leaned up against a particularly old, gnarled redwood tree, and I stayed there all night long. By the time the first rosy rays of dawn touched those upper branches, I felt like the tree was a friend, and I wished I could ask it what it had seen in its long, wonderful life. That question actually led me to write the story, The Ancient One.